Okay. So tell me quickly, how does it feel to be here today?
It's just absolutely amazing, and it's a real privilege to be able to be here. Yeah, and I think we should just be proud of ourselves. And, yeah.
Okay, and you move here?
I'm happy to be here. I don't really know how to describe what I'm feeling. I don't really know.
And quickly tell us that thing you said about the thank you for the hard work.
Well, I was saying that this is actually a thank you for our hard work. This is the beginning of the year because we put in a whole lot of work in this. Spending sleepless nights and all that, yeah.
Okay.
So we deserve this actually.
Yes, you do deserve this. And this year, what are you going to do this year?
I'm going to be...
What are you going to do this year?
I'm going to do actuarial science at UCT. Yeah.
Okay. And Stian?
I'm going to do the same at Stellenbosch actuarial science.
Okay. And today, after you've been here, are there going to be any celebrations?
Well, I'm not really sure, but then I think surely there has to be celebrations because I had my teachers talking about us going to spell or something like that. I'm not really sure, but there has to be a celebration. This is a big
definitely
achievement.
Definitely there has to be.
Oh, shit.